Welcome to Conquest, a unique strategy experience that challenges you to take your Diamond Dynasty team on the road through North America as you attempt to complete Baseball Manifest Destiny. In order to conquer North America from the Pacific to the Atlantic Ocean, you'll have to gain fans and use them to conquer and hold territories. At the start of Conquest, each team is placed in a starting territory known as the Stronghold. Each team's Stronghold is the primary territory that allows them to generate fans. Keeping your Stronghold safe is important, as it will allow you to reinforce all of your territories with the fans you gain. Much like a classic turn-based strategy game, Conquest allows you to make a series of strategic decisions via a turn-based system. Each turn is comprised of multiple phases that dictate what kind of strategic decisions you can make. At the beginning of each turn, you'll be presented with the attack phase. In the attack phase, conquering territories is an important strategic move as the number of territories you own directly impacts the number of fans you generate per turn. Once you've made your moves, you'll be presented with the capture phase. The capture phase allows you to play any of the 30 MLB teams in an effort to capture some fans from their control.